हाय दोस्तों, मैं हूँ आपके साथ यास्मीन। साल 2001 में सनी देओल और अमीषा पटेल की फिल्म गदर एक प्रेम कथा रिलीज हुई थी और फिल्म ने बॉक्स ऑफिस पर रिकॉर्ड तोड़ कमाई की थी। फिल्म आज भी जब भी टीवी पर आती है लोग बड़े ही चाव के साथ देखते हैं। आमतौर पर गदर को भारत पाक के बीच तनाव से जोड़कर देखा जाता है, मगर सनी इस बात से इतफाक नहीं रखते हैं। हाल ही में एक लीडिंग वेबसाइट से बात करते हुए सनी देओल ने कहा, गदर मेरे लिए स्टार वॉर्स की तरह है, इसे पूरे देश ने देखा है। लोग इसे इंडो पाक की कहानी की तरह देखते हैं, मैं इसे एक खूबसूरत प्रेम कहानी के तौर पर देखता हूँ। वहीं बेटे करण के साथ गदर के सीक्वल पर बात करते हुए सनी ने कहा, अगर कहानी अच्छी मिलेगी तो ऐसा कर सकते हैं, अगर सब्जेक्ट मिलता है तो ये वाकई शानदार रहेगा। देओल के लिए लोगों के बीच प्यार बहुत है। यमला पगला दीवाना अच्छा विषय था, पर पहली फिल्म के बाद हम लोग इसे ठीक से कर नहीं पाए। तो देखा आपने, सनी की बातों से ये तो साफ हो गया है कि जल्द ही गदर 2 को लेकर कोई बड़ी अनाउंसमेंट हो सकती है। वहीं सुनने में तो ये भी आ रहा है कि सनी देओल के बेटे करण देओल गदर 2 में लीड रोल प्ले कर सकते हैं। वो फिल्म के सीक्वल में सनी देओल को रिप्लेस कर सकते हैं। वैसे आपको बता दें कि करण देओल इस साल फिल्म पल पल दिल के पास के जरिए बॉलीवुड में डेब्यू करने वाले हैं। वैसे आप गदर 2 में सनी देओल की जगह उनके बेटे करण देओल को देखने के लिए कितने एक्साइटेड हैं, हमें कमेंट करके जरूर बताएं।
Hi Karan, this is Urvi to your left, this side.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
You have to specify which Karan, the three Karans on
the
stage.
The three Karans here.
I meant Karan Kapadia. Karan, how was it debuting with Sunny sir? And were you nervous when you started working with him on first day of your shoot or something of that sort?
I was nervous before the first day regardless, not just because he was there, of course that adds to it. But no, the debut, the whole experience and everything was amazing. Like he said, there was a long build up to it. So I was also impatient to get started. But yeah, 1-2 days into it, it was all good. You know, once you get into the motion of things, it's fine.
I also have a question for you, Sunny sir. You have worked with a lot of newcomers. What was different with Karan this time when you worked?
Well, Karan, definitely nowadays the newcomers, as they are so well prepared about what they want to do and why they want to do it. And I think Karan was very definite about this project. He had already gone through it with Behzad, I think, so earlier on.
I was, me and Behzad and Pranav were attached to it for a while.
So that's why I think, and which is very nice because then you own the character, then you own the subject and it comes across very well. And he has done a great job in it.
Thank you.
Sunny Paji, on your left here, Simran Singh from the first post. Yahan pe. Ji. So first of all, congratulations to the team for the fantastic trailer. Mera sawal aapse ye hai ki jab bhi aapki ek film aati hai sir, in the age of digital and VFX loaded films, aapki jab bhi film aati hai sir, jo aapka jo action hota hai, it's very raw, rustic and it's very practical, based on practical effects. So is this your preference? Matlab jab aap action ko dekhte hai, is this your definitions ki matlab jitna ho sake it should be raw, real? And it should be like, it should not be, you know, filled with special effects. What do you want to say about it?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, cinema, everything, whatever we do should be believable. Otherwise, one doesn't enjoy it. And action, ever since I've been doing films, I used to do things, everything myself. So, us waqt sab cheeze roi hoti thi. And it's just after, I don't know when, everything started changing. But definitely, I mean, any emotion or whatever it is, and action is an emotion. So, the more believable, I mean, we do go a little larger than life, but we should believe that it is possible.
Hello, Sunny sir. This is Hasti from Cineblitz. Over here, straight. Yeah. Yeah. So I wanted to ask that, you know, as the film is, we saw the trailer. It's fantastic. As everyone is liking it, but as it's based on the terrorism part and that's being shown, there are many films and series nowadays, you know, coming out on such topics. So, you know, how different is it in for this film, which you felt, you know, this is the USP for, you know, like something really different in this one?
See, what I liked about the thing is that, I mean, just imagine if, you know, actually the explosions come into the city and we are not aware of it, you know, what a goof up it is. So that's what something excited me. And I said, and how they're going to put, go through it, and that's what Behzad and the writers, everybody brought across. And that was very exciting, the way they bring things on the screen. And it is not pinpointing anything. It is just pinpointing. I think the main issue of anything in life, I think, is nothing but money. So that excited me. It was not just simply blaming things, but the reason is very definite. And I think we all, everything aajkal jo bhi ho raha hai, paisa, 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 paisa hi ho raha hai.
Hi, Sunny. This is Priyanka from Indian Express towards your center. Hi. Sunny, I wanted to know that, you know, you're one of the first patriotic heroes on screen. You've been the symbol of this theme on screen for the longest. And we've seen, you know, a resurgence in filmmakers' interest towards this theme in the last 5-6 years. How do you view it, these films today? And how do you feel the treatment of patriotism as a theme in Hindi cinema today?
I think we're diverting from blank, aren't we? see, first and foremost, the most important thing is, are we all patriotic or not? Do we love our mother? Do we love our country? That's the most important thing. It should not be taken as some kind of a sellable thing, okay? And that's not how I have done my films or ever. Jab bhi maine kuch bhi kiya, it's because I believed in the characters and I did that. And mostly I've always done films where the characters have been strong, fight for something, and that's my nature also. I just go till the end, and I'm not a kind of a person who gives up. So somehow that reflection comes across. And so some films which I've done which are on the patriotic note, so somehow people connect with me more. And it was never a sellable thing or something which we did, but definitely now the whole world has changed. Everything has become marketing, and so everything has to have a reason why we do and what we do, and then we all make graphs about it. Everybody does that nowadays, so I think that's what's happening right now. Season hai, kis cheez ka season hai, wo banate hain log.
Sunny, Justin here from PTI, slightly towards your center. Here. Sunny, you know, you mentioned at the start that how newcomers today are very well prepared. I wanted to know from you, what do these newcomers today have which perhaps you didn't have when you were sort of starting out in your career, people of your generation didn't have when they were making their debut in the films?
There's nothing that Sunny sir doesn't have as a performer.
Aisa kuch nahi. I think it's like, you know, we such questions are put across, and I think if you basically even look at the whole world and the way things have progressed, I don't think there are much anything different than what people had earlier and they don't have now. It's only thing is that obviously technology and the awareness of things have changed. So obviously you are growing in a much more aware format. What aaj hum jo pooch rahe hain, 20 saal baad yehi sawal kisi aur se poocha jayega. So I think this is what basically it is. Otherwise, the emotions are the same. We all have love and hate and anger and everything the same. So I don't think anything is changing from that point of view. So definitely the youth which is coming in will be reflecting all these emotions, basically.
Correct. Also, Karanveer, you've done a couple of films before Blank, of course, but this seems to be the biggest of all that you've done. Tell me, is there a lot of struggle for an actor to get the right kind of scripts and get the right kind of star cast and a director attachment, especially when, you know, you're still making a mark?
I think you've answered your own question. Of course it is. You know, we have to work very hard. We have to be absolute impeccable performers. And we have to be lucky enough that people like Behzad, people like Pranav, people like Tony D'Souza, they believe in you. I started my journey with Tony. Oh, sorry. And your co-actors as well,
thanks,
of course. But it's a team effort, yeah. You know, and if you land up the good role, I mean, the challenge isn't like from the first take till the release, it's always there.
Karan Kapadia. Hasti here from Cineblitz again. I wanted to ask you that your first debut film is quite intense. So, and also you have got reviews even from your you know, family also saying that you have chosen a very intense film for your debut. So is this something you are inclined to, or are there more genres of film that you would really like to explore?
See, I wasn't honestly lucky enough that I can just pick and choose whatever film I want to do. I was very lucky that Blank came at a time where I really needed it and I needed the opportunity. I just got lucky that the script and the director turned out to be amazing. So I am open to doing any genre as long as it's a film that I think I would go watch myself as an audience. I would do that film. So I am not picky like that.